if what attracted you to the film was that it sort of was a story of recovery, but not obviously so, and if you're gonna, in the marketing, sort of highlight that or highlight the plain sort of plot more. Because we seem to be so, we get a lot of stories of recovery, but what was interesting with this is that it sort of surprised me.
Is that for me?
Yeah, that's
I never really, I what attracted me to the piece was all the moral ambiguity of every single character and almost every single scene and the entire piece. I think that Whip's, in other words, I approached it thinking that Whip's substance abuse is basically a symptom of what his real problem is. And his real problem is, having this disconnect from everybody and everything, and the sort of brokenness. And to me, that's what attracted me to the piece. And I never really felt that it was a recovery movie. I think it's sort of a movie about, human brokenness, if that's a term.